Today I'm testing my tolerance because I haven't done it in a while. And I'm testing it with Canna Nano Passion Fruit Paradise. Each one is about 5 milligrams, so I'm starting with 10 milligrams. And then we'll see where I'm at from there. So it'll take 10 minutes to kick in, 60 minutes for the full effect. It's post brunch breakfast with the friends, and I took another gummy, which was 15 milligrams total. So that is my new threshold. Went from 30 milligrams to about 15 to 20 milligrams.